We live in a digital age. People expect to be able to engage with their government through their smartphone, through the types of apps that they're used to. That's why it's been extremely important to have a remote work platform that has zero trust security so that we can ensure that we have the right kinds of technology in the digital age that's resilient enough to be available when people need it most. My name is Ted Ross. I'm Chief Information Officer at the City of Los Angeles, and it's my responsibility to run information technology across the vast City of Los Angeles responsibilities. The remote work has tremendously taken off, and I think the nature of remote work just a year or two ago feels very different from where it is today, and it will feel different in the next year or two. The ability to improve the digital IQ of the people who work for the City of Los Angeles is a fundamental capability to delivering smart solutions in the public. My vision for the future of work is a remote, zero trust, anytime, anywhere workforce that could get their jobs done wherever and whenever, having the right kinds of tools available to them, having the right kinds of supervision available to them, and having the right kind of security to ensure that all of this prevents cyber attackers from taking advantage of our future of work. All of these start with a secure remote access solution that keeps applications protected and employees contributing regardless of where they're working from. But there's, of course, other important aspects of our modern workforce. It has to be sustainable, something that's easy to maintain over time, and it has to be cost effective. I think it's extremely important to work with vendors and work with partners who can provide a forward-thinking look to how you establish the future of work in a modern workforce. We are very confident that as we continue to build on this platform, that we can add additional capabilities, additional tools, and continue to make it as seamless as possible and easy to use as possible for our employees so they can deliver valuable services to the City of Los Angeles.